This is one of those things I learned on TikTok, and I will never cut a bell pepper any other way again.
Cut off the root and stem end, then take your knife and slowly move it around until you can pull out that center.
Now you just slice and enjoy. Follow for more tips.